This is how to set your radio clock on your 2019 Isuzu D Max with that particular setup on the dash. So, nice and easy, power on, you're going to press and hold the menu button. Gives you one option, clock. Hours, you're already under hours, using the left dial, turn it round. It's only in 12 hour, so. Four, press the M for minutes, up and down. And then back, and then switch it off, switch it on. That's it, job done. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe.